And I saw that that your first video you posted, and you were talking about, yeah, I'm gonna do YouTube. You just sounded so shy and everything. And I was like, okay, you're like, I'm doing YouTube, and I'm used to doing on being on Facebook. And you said you got offers of cooking, you know, for do a cook request to do a cookbook and everything like that, but you wanted to give YouTube a try, which is only right. I would do the same thing before you start getting into some crazy stuff. You know what I'm saying? But girl, you have some good content. You got some really good content. It's just that you have to keep this thing going. Shout out to Anthony. You know what, from being your video editor. You know, listen, when we have people helping us out like that, and I noticed that you put him in the in your description box. So I looked at that. That was good. I mean, you know, recognizing the people that's helping you out. But all in all, when I see that you need, oh girl, let me just say, your skin is beautiful. You got some beautiful skin. Really, really do, girl. I was like, girl, you just glowing. But I do like the Maritas Eaters.
Maritas Eaters. She like that.
That's really, really cute. Very, very cute. I like that.
I love her. She's the only person on YouTube that can tell me anything. And that was the best $100 I ever spent in my life. I love her. I love her grind. And I will listen to her. Bethany, be love. You are going to see that I'm going to take what you gave me to heart. Those lessons you told me, I'm going to implement them. And I appreciate you so, so much, because I know you did way more than what you had to do on these cameos. I love you. And more, I just want more than what you can ever hold and what you can ever receive to you and your family. I thank you, and God bless.